All right, guys, I'm back and let's begin the second half. We do get the ball to start the second half, and we have a 35-3 lead over the Detroit Lions. All right, another bad return. We'll just run this off again. Second and seven. Another first down there. Alright, we're facing a third down situation here. We third and five. Give it to this guy. Touchdown. Alright, now let's just kick the extra point. The sixth touchdown of the day. This is going to be a run or a throw? Yeah, hurry up and spike the ball, dude. Oh, I didn't even see him there. I didn't even see that guy there. Here we go, y'all. Sacked. Oh, it's picked off again. No way. This fourth interception. Can I do it again? Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Oh my goodness. The third pick six of the day. Score now. Back on defense. No shot. No way. Holy crap. Another pick six. If I intercept something again, I may as well just slide. No shot. Holy crap. No way, dude. No shot. They're terrible. The Lions, they're not even a good team in real life, but and they're not even a good team in Madden. Which what am I using? I'm using this one. I kept them in bounds though. Are we about to head into the fourth quarter here? Yes. Let's do a blitz. Alright, fourth quarter action time. That'll be segment three.
7 yards to pick up there. Able to get seven on that first down pass play. Second and three.
Oh, I almost had it again. I almost picked it off again. Would have been crazy if I did. But then I probably would have just imagine if I did it again. It would have been crazy. Oh, frick. Get him. Alright, second and seven. Do you think if it's fourth down, they're going to go for it? I think they will. Like, if I put them in a fourth down situation, they're probably going to go for it. They probably just want a touchdown now. Like, they still got it, but, like, I feel like if I put them in the fourth down situation, they're probably going to score a touchdown, but that's fine. After everything I've been doing to them, they probably deserve a touchdown. Oh, y'all still dropped it. Wow. They kind of deserve a touchdown. They kind of deserve it, not going to lie. Why would they try to throw on... Get him. I should be getting him. Got him. What is this quarterback thinking? All right, but this is a two. This is the 2 minute warning. How many? Okay, we'll do this one. Use this defense play. Third and goal. They're probably just gonna try to get another interception. Another interception again. All right. Wow. This is a blowout. And it's going to end that way. Wait. Just get the first down again. Did I get it? Did I get the first down? I did. I can just kind of run this off. I mean, the game is over anyway. About to be over. I'm just running because I want to. Let's do one more play. How about that? And that is it. So the Las Vegas Raiders have blown out the Detroit Lions 56-3 out of Legion Stadium. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And if you haven't subscribed to my second channel called Live Streaming Soon, make sure you do that because that is where all my live streams are. That is my streaming channel. And I'll see you guys on the next video. What a blowout. Goodbye.